So if you have to replace your roof and you already have solar, you could just never replace your roof. It's actually the end of it. No, I'm just kidding. So if you have your if you have solar installed and you need a roof replacement, it's actually a really easy process. A company will come out, they'll take off the panels and the racking. Usually they'll go in the garage or in the backyard with a tarp over them. Then the roofers will come in and they'll just re-roof, and you can go back in and just reinstall the panels and the racking. It's actually a pretty easy process. Typically the cost of it is about a little bit less than 10% of what the initial system costs, and that's going to vary depending on, you know, the roof and how steep it is and how tall the house is, but that's a question we get quite a bit.